Could Rose be here? Yeah.
mother. I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budema!
Hey, wait.
Put me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches.
Where have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. This is all an investment, Ethan. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Thank you.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take an alive, dead witch, would you prefer? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Not bad. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! What? My body! It's breaking! How dare you bare your teeth at us! Not like this!
Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome, Ethan. This is all an investment, Ethan. Hard times, Ethan. I see. Anything else? Good day, then. Shall I choose something for you? What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Please come again.